There's just something about the marine environment and being around it underwater, regardless of what kind of environment it is, that's always had a strong appeal. And the best way to get that kind of connection is being there yourself. And so to get that part done, you've got to have the background and the diving support to give you a good foundation. This is the Academic and Recreational Diving Center for Oregon State. So it's a shared use facility between the scientific diving program and the PAC recreational scuba program. So we share some of the same equipment, we obviously share the same space. And used to be we were all spread out and a lot of the equipment was provided by contractors, and same thing with our airfill needs and stuff like that. So it was time for OSU to kind of take the next step and move into the big leagues in terms of supporting these programs.
It's really important for OSU to have this accessible for scuba through the recreational side feeding into the scientific side, because OSU is a very research-driven school, and especially with the Marine Study Initiative coming through, there are more people that are seeking out OSU specifically because they want to do marine-style research in the future, and we are a great stepping stone in getting their career started for them. I have a broad range of students that take my class. It starts narrowing down the higher we go in our classes. A lot of them are about the fun side. Some of them have that specific goal in the end.
We've got people working underwater all over the world that come from OSU. And so everything starts with a basic training foundation, and that's open to students at the undergraduate and graduate levels. We use a lot of tools here at OSU to do work underwater. We use autonomous vehicles, we use cabled ROVs, remote instruments that just get lowered down over the side and pulled back up. But there are some places where the best tool for science is the scientist himself, and that's where our program comes in.